I'm Rosalind Duncan. I have two studios, one in Houston in Texas and one in London at the Wimbledon Art Studios, where there's a group of artists. I think we're about 250 to 300 artists. They all kind of work together in the same place, and which is great for exchange of ideas and giving each other support. So I've been there for 2 years now, and I specialise in figurative work, sort of using sort of traditional techniques, sort of classical atelier style artwork, but use it in a contemporary way. When I lived in the States, I actually studied with a lot of US contemporary realist artists, and from there I got a lot of good skills to do with sort of realism. So then I began to experiment and build up a lot of work that really, to me, has a lot of honesty and intensity. So at the moment, I have two or three projects going. I'm actually studying at St. George's Hospital in the dissection lab. I'm drawing cadavers, and this has really helped me with my anatomy. And when I do study somebody, I like to usually work with them for 6 months to really capture their personality and character. So this has been really helpful and has really pushed my art onto the next level. I also do workshops and travel quite a bit, doing teaching and lecturing, and have been doing that for about 10 years as well. So I mainly work in oil paint, and I do sepia, seguin drawings. These are sort of based at the moment on like Michelangelo's torsos of the males, the sort of sculpture work he did. Henry was a great model of mine. He was 75 and I studied him for 6 months. He was a little disabled man, but had a great sense of humour. So I've used Henry in a lot of works. And this one here, Grace, she is my daughter, who I've drawn many times. I have three daughters, so they're very good models. And this one won the first prize in oil painting at the Chelsea Biennial. That was last year. So I have a lot of projects going on, and I have work travelling to New York this year at the New York Art Expo. So I'm looking forward to that. And so that's my work, basically. My website, if you want to see more work, is just my name, rosalindduncan.com. And I'm also on Facebook and on Twitter. And on my website, it has a blog, so you can catch up with me what I'm actually doing month by month. And it has my contact address to Wimbledon as well, if you want more information.